how to delete Google Pay chat history. So if you want to delete Google Pay chat history, then what you need to do is first you need to go with your browser or your Google, anything that you're comfortable with, and search for myactivity.google.com. And after that, you need to sign in to your Google account if you haven't signed in already. Now you need to go with the top right, which has that profile, and then go with privacy and security. So here you will have all of the history. You can just simply go with delete, which is right here, right side. On the right side, you will have delete. You can select your delete activity option, and then you will be able to delete the history. Or you can also go with the upper right, which has that three horizontal lines, and from here you will have delete activity by, and then go with last hour, last day, or all time, or custom range. I'll go with last hour. And then go with delete, and that's it. That's how you can delete. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.